I took a saw I didn't much like. I marked it up. I filed it. I put a rubber man on it, but it's hard to get that to line up. I'll use straight teeth next time, so it won't snag like this. Best if you've got a human partner, but here we go. I'll build myself another one. This will have straight teeth. If it's feasible, and I'm having fun. Go to ShedTherapy.com and look at the shop.